Creating a VTT caption file to use with an HTML5 video tag is really easy. First, you upload the video you've created to YouTube and wait for them to transcribe it. This may take a day or two. Then you return to YouTube and click on Your Videos. This opens YouTube Studio. Click the pencil next to the video you want. Click Subtitles. Click the three dots over here labeled Options. Choose Download, and choose the .vtt format. Your caption file will now download, and it looks like this.